for my girl. Why in the world would I be that process head? Why would I want to go through hell and suck my children? Nobody's going to choose to cut your arm. You know what I'm saying? Like, nobody's going to choose pain. I choose happiness. And so when I look at my wife, I'm like, yo, I chose this life. So whatever I have to do to get maximum value out of the choice, there's enough things in my life that I don't have a choice over. You know what I'm saying?
You think about it. Sorry, Josh.
We got him in gym, though. I like it.